School Musical Dance Along starts right now.
Welcome to this very special presentation, the High School Musical Dance Along. Guys, this is going to be a blast. Tonight, we're going to make Disney Channel history.
That's right, and we can't do it without you. So grab your friends and family and start warming up. Move your furniture aside so that no one collides. You gotta get out of your seat and dance to the beat.
Dude, you're such a poet.
Oh, you know it.
Okay, throughout the night, we'll be showing you the step-by-step moves to our two favorite dance routines. We spent a lot of time learning these moves, so don't worry if you can't nail them right away.
Totally. As long as you're feeling it, it's all good.
And if it gets too hard, don't worry. Just take a break and make up your own moves.
We're kicking this off with my favorite, Get Your Head in the Game. Woo!
You know, when we were first rehearsing for the movie, I was so nervous about the dancing. But then I realized with a little practice, even Zach can do it.
Oh, Ashley's funny. Okay, so who's ready to get this started?
I am! Come on!
This is it. It is time to get out of your seat. That's right, get up, get loose, shake it out.
Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out.
And now it's time to get your head in the game. Let's check it out.
I gotta get my head in the game.
Okay, so now we're gonna show you some of the moves. Don't worry, we're gonna take it real slow.
Now, if you're inside, it's probably better that you don't use a basketball, which is great because you don't need one to learn this dance.
Everybody ready?
Yeah!
All right, I'm gonna be your coach for this one. So everyone start by pretending you have a basketball in your right hand. And this is how we get started. You're gonna jump out, dribble left, dribble right, catch, bring your feet together, cross the ball over, and bring it back. Now, you're going to do that twice, but the second time you cross over, you're going to bring your hand up to get your head in the game. All right? So let's do that from the top. You're going to start with feet out, dribble left, dribble right, catch, cross the ball over, and bring it back. Feet out, left, right, get your head in the game. All right? Moving on. For the next part, you're going to jump out again, and then it goes pass, pass, turn, behind the back, trick shot, your ball's flying up over your head, so you gotta get ready and catch it, and make sure you spread your feet on that, then dribble, dribble. Next, you're gonna step right, left, right, fake a pass, then pass, dribble between your legs, dribble between your legs, catch, stomp, and bring your right foot forward, ball back over the head. So are you still with me?
Yeah!
Sweet. From there, you're gonna hop forward twice while taking the ball around your back. So that looks like this. Hop, hop, hop. From there, you're gonna do two more dribbles and spin to your right, cross over, feet together, and take your best shot. And I wanna see that swish every single time, okay? So now you guys have the basic steps. Let's try and put it all together half speed. Don't worry if you mess up. Lucas messes up all the time.
What? Man, I wasn't even in that scene.
Exactly. Everybody ready?
Woo!
Yeah. All right, here we go. You're going to jump out, dribble left, dribble right, catch, cross over, and bring it back. You're going to dribble left, right, get your head in the game. All right. Next, it's pass, pass, turn, behind the back, catch your ball, dribble twice, then step right, left, fake, and pass. Next, it's between the legs, catch, step out, then shuffle, 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 dribble, dribble, spin, feet cross, feet together, and then shoot. And that should go in every single time, like I said. All right, nice job, everybody.
Woo!
So, now that you've seen the moves, are you ready to try it full speed?
Yeah.
All right, then hit it, maestro. five, six, seven, eight. You gotta
get my head in the game.
Now that you know the moves, you can dance along to the scene coming up.
Yeah, and there are no rules. You can always mix it up and add your own moves.
The movie's about to start, so stick around and keep dancing. We'll be back at the next break to show you more moves.
Did somebody say break?
Oh, no, he did.
Oh, yes, I did.
Keep practicing those moves. The High School Musical Dance Along will be right back.